close at 7 a.m. You have two choices when you get to school. You can either go into the gym, find a seat, and stay put. Or you can go to the cafeteria and get breakfast. Either way, once you get where you're going, you can't change places. Minutes to get to your locker, get wherever you need, and be in your seat in your classroom when the party bell rings.
Discuss with you your individual classroom procedures. Now on to the lunchroom. They have a few simple rules. Don't get too loud and don't make a mess. And remember, lunch is in recess, so when you get your tray, just go sit down. And when you're done eating, you need to get up and throw your trash away. And when you don't leave the cafeteria without permission. And at the end of lunch, you will be dismissed by table. When the bell rings, stay put and listen to the afternoon announcement. Then when the teacher dismisses you, head to your designated area. If you are a car rider, you will go to the sidewalk at the back of the school. Make sure you stand on the sidewalk and not in the road. If you walk, you immediately leave the school building. Out an entrance that is the most convenient to you. Bus riders go to the gym. First load and leaves immediately to the buses from the gym lot. Second load sits in the bottom section of the bleachers. Goes to the top. When you get to the gym, you must immediately sit down and may not move until you are dismissed. At the end of the day, if you leave the building, you will not be allowed to re-enter. If you have any questions, never be afraid to ask a teacher or another student.